I fell victim to the ego, the peer pressures and the grooming aspect of the elders doing bad stuff, and I was captured by that forever. The reason why most of these kids do what they do, me included, was so we had all the material acquisitions that you have and all these other people have that we see and we want.
Everyone who's got a story would tell you, someone somewhere took an interest in them. Someone somewhere has said, hey, you've got a chance, son.
I think same with kids, they don't realise that they're getting sort of caged and bottled up, and then they're just looking for any sort of channel.
First, I'd like to say we're all happy that you're here and shocked as much as you are. You're sitting there, and I tell you, you're just at the beginning of your journey, Marv.
You are only ever going to be as good as the people that you socialise with, all right? So I want everyone to know that.
We weren't bad kids, because no child really is born ill-mannered or rude or bad, like I said in my book. No child is born like that.
It's things we went through in life, the experiences we've had, you know, those things that actually led to trauma that we went through.
I want people to realise this, yeah? Everything comes from the art of visualisation. Everything.
Welcome back to another episode of Nothing But The Truth. This is a channel which tackles young, like-minded people like my former self who are troubling in life with choice-making processes.